What is going on, everybody, and welcome back to another episode of WWE2K17, my career, with your man, Joe Everyman. Right, we are up against Dolph Ziggler again, and I guess after, in the words of a good friend of mine, he jobbed pretty hard the last time, he's going to be out looking for revenge. So, with that being said, let's not give him the opportunity, and let's snuff out, if you will, from Dolph Ziggler as soon as we can. No sign of Rusev on the card, which I suppose is a good thing. It means we're not going to get attacked. But goodness gracious me, how they dropped the ball with 2K17's micro mode. I think by the fact that you can tell we're 63 episodes in, when even in 2K15 we were, by the end of it, 85 episodes. Something along those lines, and then 2K16 lasted for much longer. You could really tell the levels of enjoyment are different, but I think a few good matches with Dolph Ziggler might be cause for relief, and I am looking forward to the rivalry of Rusev as we deliver a huge power on their right hand, boom, the overhead right, slap to Dolph Ziggler, and all of a sudden the show off is in trouble. Here we go, big kick, big boom, knee strike. What a mixed bag 2017 has been for Dolph Ziggler. Man, when you look at this time last year, he was on the cusp, or he was actually in a WWE Championship, WWE Championship match at the SummerSlam pay-per-view, DDT incoming.
And one thing I'll never do is count this guy out.
Here we go. We're going to lift this boy up for a big move, and this could be, boom, something special. Why is Ziggler even on Raw? The world's strongest. Every man slam, and that could be all she wrote. The Dolphy boy. I mean, it's a good job he kicked out, I suppose, for his sake. Raked to the eyes. That was nasty. Ziggler with the net breaker. Well reversed.
Hey, that's his opponent's taunt.
Zigzag from out of nowhere. We done stole that boy's move. Boom.
Looks like he's in no man's.
And Ziggler up and down for the powerbomb. There we go. Nailed it. Is this going to be enough? No. God damn it, man. How is... You get the feeling that these two definitely don't like each other, if not for nothing else. That is certainly the feeling that I get from these two. Spin kick, missed it. Ziggler now back on the case, at least for now. Oh, fucking X Factor is what that looked like. Whether it was or not, I don't know. Knee right from Ziggler, and now... See, this is what I mean. The guy, you're literally on the... You know, you're on the chance to get an attack on me, and you literally give it up. Bang! Just so you can show off when you're a heel. You're a heel, for God's sake.
All night. What a beating.
Here goes nothing. Boom! There we go. It's all over. Here's the cover. It is all over. Well, it's no one's fault but his own. I know we're only 4 minutes in and it sucks a bit, but, you know, roughly 3 minutes in, actually. Probably not that long, but, well, pre-editing, shall we say. But we win that one easily for a fight with Rusev on SmackDown. Do not put me up against Neville or anyone like that again, please.
sets it up. Time for the main event. Hope you're ready.
What is up, guys? Welcome to SmackDown Live. And we have got a hell of a match tonight before Money in the Bank. I mean, hopefully Rusev's going to be the challenger. I have to be honest, he's earned it. But he hasn't beaten us, and I don't think he will. We are the Super Cena of the WWE. It already exists, but you get the point. Heading right into a match against... Well, against Rusev, there are plenty of other individuals on this show who would love a crack at me if Rusev cannot get the job done. So I guess that would be something we'll find out over the course of the night. I personally don't think Rusev can get the job done. We're about to see if Rusev can get the job done. I went for a huge kick and Rusev right out of the bat, the huge power. Shit. Look at Rusev dunking us over the top rope immediately, establishing his dominance, or at least what he thinks to be his dominance. There we go, fighting from underneath now. Oh no, not even that in the end. Goodness gracious me, Rusev. This one spilled over to the outside already. Rusev and Joe Everyman. Big suplex on the outside by Rusev.
Everything. I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
What in the hell is Rusev hoping to achieve in the ring? Here we go. Oh no, he missed the phenomenal forearm and we are in big trouble. Dude, you need only make one mistake against Rusev before you end up in big trouble, and that is precisely what has happened. Wait, the RKO, surely? Yes, we nailed it. Wait, jumping outside the ring. I think we might be ready for a little bit of something. Raring Rusev to come at us. Oh my God, we didn't. Oh my. Oh no. Rusev dominating this equation right now. Oh man, we just, to put it politely, we weren't ready. We weren't ready for what Rusev was going to bring to this fight. Oh my God, look at the Bulgarian Brute. Oh man. He took us out. He took us out, man. Rusev is coming at us with some serious intensity right now. Can it be matched? I mean, I don't, what the hell is going on right now? I don't even know. Rusev on the assault. And here's the first cover. One. Only a one count, but good God. Hopefully we can recover some of the shock. We ain't even been able to get to our feet first. Maybe we just kicked out on instinct. Spin kick right to the chest and right hand. Elbows. We are chucking everything at Rusev. Here we are. To try and... Boom! There we go, to try and get some law and order back in this thing.
Snowball out of control. Come on, if he can't withstand this, he's in the wrong.
Don't want that bloody weapon. We want him to get up there.
He spent so much time.
Rusev! Big knee! That might be the key. That big knee might sure as hell be the key, and here it comes. Drop kick.
That he's here.
I'm like a missile drop kick of sorts. And we are begging. We are begging Rusev to his feet. Punch. No. Oh, wow.
My God, his body's been...
We bottled that. We bottled that. We're in huge trouble.
damaged ribs like
that. Oh, drop toe hold. And right now, right now we gotta do better. Oh, bang, what a takedown. We might have just done a bit better. I mean, hell, we gotta try and fight this big man off. Boosh.
And he's heading back,
back in the ring.
Careful what you
back out the ring.
Real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys, we are to the top of the game, lining ourselves up properly, and perhaps it's the only way. There we go. It may be the only way to take out Rusev on that level. We are begging the big man to get up here. We are begging the big man. Here we go, the moonsault again. Oh man, it was kind of muted. It didn't connect as well as the last one. But maybe, just maybe, we found something capable of slowing Rusev down. Well, not for nothing. Look at Rusev. Oh.
Back inside the ring now. I can't blame him.
Phenomenal forearm, perhaps. This may be the opening we need. Here it is. Nailed him.
Executed.
Wait, not going for the cover like we normally would attempt. The oh man.
Hard time getting back to his feet after that.
We nailed the referee. I mean, Rusev. Landslide. Is that it? Here we go! Boom! Big move right on the head of Rusev. The big major hook of the leg, and oh, Rusev kicked out. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me right now?
Huh?
God damn it, I can't believe that. Rusev, oh, maybe playing possum. Smart move by the Bulgarian brute. Smart move by Rusev. Here's the cover. One. Oh, good kick out again, man. We are staying alive up in this bitch.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Gotta be careful. Spin kick misses. Rusev, look at the front. Oh, my God. Wow, right on the back of the neck. That makes the Cena Nakamura botch from the other day look like child's play. Missed it. Rusev missed it.
That's gotta hurt.
But he's not done just yet. I mean, we're trying to fight this guy off with the best of our abilities, man. Rusev, not for nothing. Rusev has bring the fight, and you can't argue that with or without Lana, he's, oh my God, what a throw. What a giant throw, and that is it. That may well be it. No, my God, it is it. I can't believe that. I'm trying to bloody kick out, but the thing was going so fast. Rusev. Tell you what, man, those high impact moves from the top rope. Rusev survived the landslide as well. Our title reign come Sunday, if we do end up facing Rusev, may be in serious, serious jeopardy.
An emotional victory here tonight. Man, oh
Jesus.
Man, a battle.
What a match.
Anyway, guys, that is where I'm going to leave this video for today. If you have enjoyed this episode, don't forget to leave a rate, comment, and subscribe. I sure as hell didn't do it. Well, didn't enjoy it. I'm not ready for Rusev. The question is Rusev ready to be champion?